Warning, do not try this at home. Whitewasher Lab cannot accept any liability for accident, injury or death occurs, as well as any damage to property as a result of recreating any part of these videos at home. This is why I create these videos, so you can enjoy them. All machines featured are mechanically bad or economically unrepairable unless stated. Thank you.
Right, so we've got our Beko actually now working, up and running. We're going to stick some towels in, and this is going to be about a 6-way test, pretty much. The bearings are gone, we know that, but the transit bolts are in. Which means, if I was to do this, I mean, it will run off, right? I'm going to put a little bit of aerial in. There's already aerial in it because it cut out last time. So it's two tests in one. The physical machine test and the lab test, which is of course running a machine with the transit bolt still in it. We're also testing the new brushes because I put new brushes in on the motor. So I'm going to run them in. If the brushes work fine and they run in fine, then I'm going to swap the motor out with another Beko that I have, a 1300. Because... so it filled up and then it sort of cut out. Right, so they're kind of we're on concrete. So we're basically running in the brushes. So they can last more quiet. Generally speaking, these are okay. So and for once these weren't off eBay. The last brushes I got for the other motor were off eBay, and I noticed something very strange is that the brush had just stuck out. These stay in. They're on a spring when you release it. You have to actually physically take off the case off the brush holder. That's the brush holder, sorry. And then flip this little tiny spring. The other ones were so long, every time you pushed them onto the actual motor, they were pushing them back in. A little bit, like say, left. And then it was actually stick. So basically we've worn, and now, but to be fair, I might just get new brushes for that motor instead, and then save this motor. Nice sounding motor actually, seems to be running fine. The only thing you'll find later on, even if it manages to, I know, spin balance and doesn't run off massively, is we'll find that the bearings are gone, obviously, so it will be noisy, and it slightly warm when we first got it. I mean, literally just started to go, but that oil's sort of come away now, so one bearing's actually dried up. It's not falling bits, the seal isn't gone, actually. The seal hasn't disappeared. The seal's there, it's just that it ran out of oil, basically. It's dried up. It's not working. So those bearings you can run fine with, just amazing. So we've got two lab tests for this kind. We've got this, the wash, full load, and then a single item test with the transport system. Hopefully, as long as the machine hasn't completely destroyed itself, I'll run a normal cotton eco cycle with some towels. Stuff and film that as a normal cycle before then going into more tests later on. I've got a fair few tests lined up. Stuff that's different. Stuff that, you know, people. I don't know, a question to be honest.
So yay, keep a lookout for that. Oh, look at that purple wash. That and that Cruise Essentials thing, Haya thing that I had. That has an Arslet motor which is Beko, and Haya had a Haya motor in it. The Cruise Essentials had a Haya motor in it. So, they don't sound exactly the same, only these are much more smoother. And apart from the brushes, they're very durable. It's weird that the brushes have run out on it because it's not that old. Look, what, 3-4 years old? I got it from a couple, so we might be using it every day, so, but even so, 4 years isn't really brilliant for a brush. This is why you should never leave your machine. The transit bolt's still in. Now I'm gonna turn it around, plug it back in. For some bizarre reason, it's now come really unstable on the floor. Like it's either destroying some feet. Strange that the actual seal is still moving, so the actual tub is still moving. A little bit anyway. Right, so we're gonna now do a... So we're gonna move on to the next test. These will get rinsed. Spun at a later date. Well, saying that, they've already rinsed. They've already spun.